Give me one more. Yeah, that'll have to work. Alright! How's it going, everybody? I just turned on webcam, so don't worry. And welcome to the Wings of I stream. Alright, let's get started. Yeah, you don't have to stick with Joel if you don't want it. So, like I said, I'm gonna be starting off in where I left off in the videos. It's gonna be straight to the first, our first, like, real boss. That's been kicking my ass! So let's get started, y'all! I can't look at messages during the fight. Shit. Ah, fuck, I just fucked that up. Bah. Fuck screen. That's weird. Game's a glitching. Game's a glitching. Looks like I have to restart Rings of I already. Such a stable game. I love stable games. Ooh, 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 ooh. The sarcasm is strong in this one. It is. It's Sarcasm's a way of life. You can't just deny it, it flows through you. It's a force that is unstoppable amongst most mortal men. Aye, thank you. I take great pride in my beard. Steph doesn't always like it, but yeah, she'll get over it. good to see you here, Cody. Thanks for coming, man. One sec, just loading up another window here, and I'll get right back to the game. Okay, let's not die so quick this time. That's gonna hit me. Jump. Ah, fuck. So out of practice. There's no excuse to get hit by the first attack. Fuck. There we go. Okay. Let's do it, mods! Starting right with that first one. Bam, look at that. That's progress already. The goal is that I don't get hit until after he rages. His rage mode is bullshit. Whether I can do that though, it's a totally different question, of course. Fuck. Alright, I'm just talking about don't get hit. Getting hit. No, just two hits. But come on, Vi, you can do this. Fuck me. Got that move down. There we go. I haven't played for like, I don't know, a week or two, so gotta get back into the swing of things. Okay. Ah, damn it! So close to getting over that one. I am so wrecked when he rages. Fuck! Didn't even get there. What is that? 29 deaths on this boss. Oh well. Oh fuck. That's 30. Fuck! I didn't get hit by the laser. But I got hit by one of the easy stacks to evade. Just go for easy hits. Get that laser. Weird. Oh wow, am I gonna get hit by all three of these? That was kinda lame. Okay, moving too far back into him. Bad run. Successful laser dodge! Success. Okay. Bardol. Can I get him? Smack him? Yay! I smacked him. Okay, stop. Shit! Okay. That was clutch as fuck. Fuck. Unsuccessful lizard dodge. Oh fuck, rage! No! Was that rage? I don't know. Is he raged? No. Yeah, he's raged. Why isn't he glowing? He wasn't glowing when you raged. That was weird. Yes, successful desert dodge. It's probably one of his more simpler moves, but it's the hardest to evade. So bad, man. Oh, shit. That's bad. Don't fall off the platform, Mike. Don't fall off the platform. Doing too bad. Smack him. Smack him. Nice, good hits. Second now. Oh, shit. Okay, here we go, here we go, here we go. This is when I die. This is when I die. Oh, fuck me! Wait. Okay. Nom 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 nom. It amuses me how she eats, how it eats Ruby every time I die. I don't know how to get past that double stomp though when he rages. Actually, probably one of the few things messing me over. Might just have to evade during that move. Oops. During that move altogether, I don't know. Just abandon all hope of trying to get in hits. So it's a bit not focused. Try hard mode activated. Don't get hit. Okay, didn't hit it twice by the spike, so it's panicking now. Didn't want one mess up to lead to another. Fuck. Totally mistimed. Nice. rage pretty much right after this run here. Yeah, here we go. So he didn't get hit the entire time when he was normal. This is perfect. With the power of the internet, I shall punish you! Ugh. I have no idea how to get past that. Fuck. Now we're toast. It's because I don't know how to get past that double stomp. Fuck. I did so good. Then that double stomp took away all but one hit that I had left. So that makes me sad. Makes me very sad. Not gonna be enough. Not enough HPs. I had a different attack though. I know there's different attack methods in the game. Just gotta find them, kill bosses for them, I don't know. That's very annoying. Wonder what I'll get off this guy. Good hits. rage right here. Yeah, here we go. It's not glowing though, which is weird. He's supposed to be glowing. Alright. I don't know where he has an opening when he's raged. Oh shit, oh. Is there anybody here who's played it and knows how to get past that double stomp move? Like, at this point, that's the only thing that's really fucking me about him being in rage mode. Advice is welcome. It's gonna be a botched run anyway. What do you guys say? Advice not found. When he's hitting me, I'm trying to do the slide under him, but just not working. It's not fast enough. So I don't know if I'd have to just like straight up run, if I jump a certain way, like it's just, eh. Overall, global mystery, fuck. Gosh, the spikes there at least. Rage, the laser is much shorter, but he leaves behind a string. He leaves behind some bullets instead. That move is most nice. Okay, I think I just figured something out. Sneak more hits in though. I definitely just figured something out. I think I figured it out that when he does his little spittle thing, he's raged and I only got one hit left, I'm boned. And he starts it off with the double stomp. What a guy! What a guy. So, thinking in a couple hours I have to go grocery shopping, then I can come back and play throughout the rest of the day, depending how this goes, might play some more Wings of Eye, might play some League, well it just depends really what my mood is by that point. Even probably look into some Binding of Isaac, who knows. Laser after laser? Really, man? Scumbag! Scumbag move. Scumbag Frogora. 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 I have no idea what to say his name. I think when it comes to demon names, it's really just you slap whatever words kind of go together. Just like, oh, this looks cool, that looks cool. They don't really give a damn what it sounds like, they just want it to look cool on paper. I don't understand how there's actually an option when you start your game that you make it so that one hit anything kills you. I can't understand how that's even physically possible. Like, I can't understand how people would even do that. I would just title that Korean mode. That's really bad. Not only did I fail to evade the attack, but I fell off the platform. Aha! Sick aerial maneuvers, bro. shit. No! No! Ah! You need to put like guardrails on this or something. I mean, someone could fall off and die. But nah, what kind of ancient architect is that? It's all a floating civilization. Why do we need guardrails if you have wings? Fuck. Why are you getting hit by easy attacks? I'm bad at the game. Damn. Post. Big ol' scary thingy. Aha! Shit! Aha! The secret is to just run away! And then die to the flame of this next attack. Learning how to dodge his attacks when he's in rage mode, I have no idea upon how to inflict damage upon to him whilst he is also in rage mode. Which is kind of sad. Give us a cash. Twice in a row I failed to dodge that. Fuck. little hits matter. Very frustrating. We'll say that. Bayonetta was here, you just kick this guy's ass in like 10 seconds flat. This would probably be like a basic enemy to her. Sadly though, Vi is no Bayonetta. She's the heroine we deserve, not the one we need. Jumping off the platform to evade the sweep. I had that down, but for some reason my brain just tried to delete it or something. I don't know what happened there. So, whoop, can't do that. Whoop, there we go. Back in action. Getting better, but not quite better enough. I need to get betterer. I do the English language proud. Thank you. quite a good feeling about this one. Scumbag lasers! Scumbag lasers! Oh god, I just evaded the wrong way! I just evaded the wrong way! No! And that one felt so right! Couldn't be. Just couldn't be. I'm getting slapped by the boss first thing. Oh my god. Oh god, how did we get to 54? Oh, what? Well, that runs toast. Totally lost concentration there. Too early for me to jump. So clutch. Oh, so clutch. So clutch. Oh, God. Figured out how to do damage with that move. Evade. Dodge, you sick. Why did he hover? Oh, he hovered for a second before coming down. Step by step, we're getting closer. Step by step. He hovered for a second, coming down, sad. I just noticed that. There's a delay before he comes down. Well, there's more of one at least. Because when he's not in rage form, he'll kind of dangle Ruby above your head. But now he dangles, shows his foot, and then comes. I'm just gonna do my thing and not fly off the platform. I'm just gonna focus on what I'm doing. Hit him, come on, you can do it. Done it before. Okay, here we go, Rage. I've only taken one small hit, actually, it's pretty good. Fuck me. Fuck. Like, it feels like there's just one thing I'm not quite grasping right. I know in the back of my head that I'm not quite piecing something together that I probably should be. Thank you. We're at rage already. Oh, okay. Normal mode's breeze now, apparently. I don't understand that move. Like, besides just face tanking it, I don't know. Like, in the back of my head, I'm like, oh, check a walkthrough, but that's such cheating. Such cheating. It's just the one move, though. How much harm could it do? No, I'm not doing it. Staying strong in my beliefs. I'm not gonna cheat using a walkthrough. I'm gonna figure it out. I'm gonna figure all this out on my own. Kind of. Okay. So bad. If only I had like some sort of a laser I could shoot him with, that'd be awesome. Shoot him in the face over and over. Very satisfying. Would be very satisfying. Get hit by the first move, it's gonna be a bad run. Run because I'm like thinking and exercises in the back of my head. Yeah, because when he's doing the double smash, if I'm just sweeping between either side, okay, you got me. Again, no more fucking around. I should, like, pause and think there, like, where the hell is he at? Just cringing every time I have to jump over. Nicely done. Dance. I can add some daughter. Friends don't dance. Yeah, here we go. Full health. Let's see what we can do. Looks like I just have to be at one end when he comes down. Fuck. That just wrecked me. So there isn't really anywhere that I can stand to avoid the spittle after the laser. So I'm gonna have to do like a, kind of like a zigzaggy kind of jump, like that. Yeah, I'm gonna have to do like a zigzaggy jump. Get around those. It hurts to get so close and be so far. Botched run. Yeah, I've been trying to, when he's doing the double slam, I've been trying to slide right away, but I'm not sure if it's fast enough, because I'm still getting caught by it. I'm not sure if I'm just doing it too late, maybe. But yeah, next time he does it up, I'll try that for sure. So, kind of slide jump. Alright, I think I got the motion for it. Okay, let's try that out. Sounds like stuff's coming on. I I'm doing pretty good. How was work on? Oh yeah, they had you doing that computer shit, eh? Sour. Oh. Ah. No, it's not dead. This run, I just want to try that new strategy for the slam. Watch. Ah, damn, man. Not sure if we can use them if we work there. Because we already get half off. Oh. Oh, it's McDonald's coupons. I just totally died. Yeah, so work was okay? You like the people? Delaney's awesome. Yeah. Now she always shows up like 2 hours before a shift for some reason. It's kind of funny actually. Yeah. I have no idea why she does it, she just does. She never gets asked to start early or anything. Kinda nice if someone likes their job enough to show up that early though. But they give me food for sure. Yeah. They're pouring home, so it's a goodie zone. Oh, we're actually getting mail mount?
Sweet Jesus.
Doing pretty good. That suck. Just got me killed, so you know. It's been in there for a day. No, in fact, I want that. I want that right now. Just throw it at me. I don't care. I'm trying to steal my Kit Kat. I'm so mature. Opens. God. There we go. Satisfaction. Satisfying. Nom 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 nom. Freaking chocolate vulture. Slipped and I fell and I died. What are you making over there? Can't smell anything yet. This is the popcorn. I can hear it, it's the popcorn. Okay. That has popcorn? I know I just denied you chocolate, but can I have popcorn? Oh god, hey, did he just double up that? He just double it up. Oh god. Wait, what? Did he just triple that move? What the hell, man? It's not cool. That's cheating. So unexpected. Thank you. It'd be hilarious if somehow, like, I got to this rage form at 1 HP. Just kick his ass. Clutch as fuck. Are you afraid of the little light that says the webcam is on? Do you fear it? Fuck, I'm dead. Being so careful. Yeah. Joel and I are probably going to go grocery shopping in like half an hour. So, hopefully within the half an hour I can actually beat this fucking boss. Oh, fuck me. I'm paying attention. You don't have to go, no. It's just me and Joel going. Shall we return to the fiery chasm upon which you came? And she was in like a slimy ball sack that you spawned from, I don't know. Bring him down to 20% now, which is nice. In the end, it is progress. It is progress. At least I'm not just getting wiped out as soon as it hits rage now. All those weak hits. Weak hits. Man, come on. Come on. Wish I could get a hit on him like he did that. I didn't move. How did he hit me when it was going up? I call shenanigans. Ah! Forgot the fire. It's a dirty and underhanded move. Dirty and underhanded, I say, Kursa, good sir. Fuck's sakes. I just fucked up there, was all. That's all that was. Good hits. Shit! Ah! Come on. Yeah, I got hit in. That whole 2 damage. My kingdom for 2 damage. Nice, come on. On. Fuck. Is this Mario? No, this is not Mario. I'm afraid not. If this was Mario, I'd just jump on his ass and just be done with it. This is Wings of Vi. A game that is, you know, all about a cute little angelic character with big tits, but, you know, it's all about you getting fucked in the ass with some sort of demon. What's up? What? Yeah. Okay, okay. Just for your theory. Okay, there it is. It's locked. And as soon as I get past this threshold, okay, I lose control of my character. As much as I would love to attack the ball sack, oh god. If I get to pin two deaths on my roommate right there because he wanted me to test a theory. Clench is real. Lunch is real. Oh, here we go, here we go. Bring it. Okay, so please don't fiddle my asshole too hard this time, okay, bro? Sorry. Ow. Threw straight into that one, man. Come on, I'm so close. Yes, yes, any move but the stomp. Any move but the butt stomp. Rawr. Oh, come on! Do the sweep. No! Not that move! No! Not that move! Fuck you! It knew. It knew exactly what would fuck me over. Okay. Okay. Thank you. I do not want to really take a break from this until I kill this guy, because I'm so close. I know I got real life stuff I have to do, you know, like get food so I can eat and survive and stuff, but when he gets to 10% health and it's like, lol, nope, it hurts. It hurts a man's pride. I don't know what's about that sweepy move that makes me just clench every time. Flargle attacks. Nice, 3 hits. Sweeper. Sweeper. Oh, what the fuck? Windy again. Oh, fuck me! Might! Again, he hits 10% health and just does the slam. It's like he knows. Yeah, we can do this. We can do this. Just sucks, you know, getting just teased right at the very end. Here's everything you ever wanted, and nope. Up to bro? Cheer. Yeah. You know, cut up by this hot fucking angel chick, man. I mean, I wouldn't mind dying to a hot angel chick like this. I mean, come on. Come on, die. You know you want to. Not a bad way to go. Full health going into rage. Let's do this. Got the spittle. Got hit by the spit. This. Too early. It's fine, it's fine. Jump and hit. Flutter. So good. Fuck it. You know what? Just hit him. Just hit him. Yes! Fuck you!
doing, Ruby? Been fucking 3 hours since I seen your ass! Ruby! Are you okay? I'll be okay, but I can't feel my wings. Well, that's tragic. Ugh, Beard OP. Yeah, Beard OP. Ugh, if I can put on my hat. I feel like putting on my hat for that. Oh, yeah, by the way, your wings are gone. Wow. So that's a lot of tears. Then, like, if I can just take off my hat to your... She's officially just gotten rid of more water out of crying than she has in her entire body. That's amazing. Angels are kind of awesome like that. I think I understand what happened with your last controller. The tears are acid. Yeah, it'd be hilarious, actually, if, like, her tears ended up killing me like the boss. Don't cry, I'm sure we can get them back. Somehow. I'll never fly again! Well, that's tragic. You need to find Conving that attacked... THE Conving that attacked her to defeat it. I mean, the demon. That's the only way to reverse the spell. I overheard your conversation. I thought I'd help. Wait, you were watching the entire fucking time. And you didn't help me. You seem to know a lot about demons and not know anything about combat. Yeah, thanks, lady. What was your name? Ira? Ira? Unfortunately, I can't help you. I have to leave to help my own kingdom. Well, while you were here, you know, could have just picked up a postcard, bring home a demon head for your family. Thanks for help, Ira. Yeah. Farewell. What a bitch. Let's go, Vi. Shouldn't be looking for more survivors to help us. Yeah, more survivors to help us. Smacker. Yeah, damn right. She's probably gonna be like a boss later on. I need to get my wings back. Eek! What? So she pounces me. Oh, shit. Okay, we're... okay. This is interesting. Yeah. Oh, okay. Okay. Aha! This is interesting. Oh, God! There's lots of them now. Oh, God. I'm getting mulched. BRB. We just went straight into bullet hell mode. Oh, shit. My God! Okay, so the Americans are definitely trying to combat the demons in the only way they know how.
Launch nukes.
Fire the missiles!
So, wanna know the irony?
What?
The angel bitch's name, Ira?
Ira?
Means wrath.
That's funny.
It's Latin for wrath.
So wrath isn't doing fuck all. That's awesome! It's good to have you here, Joel. Ah, okay. 40 damage a hit off those missiles, so that's great to know.
I might have only known that because I've been watching
Because of all the anime.
Trinity
7? Oh shit. Ow! 25 damage from hitting those guys. Wow, these guys hit just as hard as the fucking boss does. That's mean.
Oh.
It's a boss for the boss. Yo, dog, I heard you like bosses, so I got a boss for your boss. Okay. So, I'm just gonna go here. I'm just gonna rename stream here, seeing how we did just beat Pragath.
Boss after a boss.
Boss after a boss.
But you should do it B-A-W-F.
Bow! No. Oh, well, sticky keys. Oop, no, don't do anything sticky keys. What is the... missile hype? Missile heaven, why not? That sounds nice. Done. Okay. You enjoying my hat?
Yeah.
It is quite a dapper hat.
I think I meant grocery shopping in it.
You gotta go grocery shopping in my dapper hat?
Yep.
Oh, I can approve of that. Oh, shit.
Don't worry, we'll pick you up with the next folder.
Get the feeling I would be moving faster if I didn't have this fat bitch on my back.
Didn't you
just go through all that effort? Yep. Mmm, come on! Oh, that's mean. How do I even? Can I boost? I have no boost.
Booster!
Isekun!
Oh god, these guys fuck me up so hard. It's been forever since I bullet held like this. Okay, so I'm gonna have to. I gotta swoop it.
Ah! Oh, just the tip!
Oh, fuck me.
Can you imagine with an old dad? Or an old angel?
Okay, if she was an old lady, I wouldn't be as mad. Oh, if my character was an old lady? Oh, I made it. Come on. No! Come on! I'm glad you're so happy about this, Joel.
I am.
Fuck you. I can't even say that this boss is hard anymore. It's just me getting fucking pelted. Oh my god. Please die. Okay, let's just... Yeah. Oh, whoa. Spinny turret things of death. You already know what's coming, and I'm gonna hate you. WHAT?! Fuck you, Joel. You're supposed to be supportive to me in these kind of situations. Wow, these guys just fucked me up already. These guys just already fucked me up. I have no health left. Fuck it, I just face planted straight into it. Oh, well, it's good to know that you're enjoying this, Cody.
Cody, you should just be PR for us.
PR?
Yeah.
God. Up, down, no, Bullet hell is not cool.
It's relatively simple. You okay. Just do what I do.
Just laugh at me when I die?
No. When you make it big, just take 30% of its profit.
Oh, really? Our whole profit of maybe, I don't know, a buck. Go ahead and buy yourself some Jujubes or something, I don't fucking know.
Hey, I'm talking about donation profit.
Oh, pfft, uh-huh. Careful what you say.
When people freaking,
careful what you say.
Donate $700 to streamers.
Oh.
To get that.
Okay, if someone randomly dropped me 700 bucks, I'd just, no, I'd probably cry. I would cry so hard, just cause that's 2 weeks of work.
Oh. Over here, Peter drops $700. Plays mad before. I should actually make hack your Twitch channel.
Make the donation sound Mad World? Okay, so every time someone donates, I cry? That is evil. That's fucking evil.
What do you expect from me?
Fuck you, Joel.
Fuck you too, David. Fuck you too.
So much love in that, fuck you. Oh god. Oh fuck, I just totally took one of those rockets to the vag so hard. You know, for some reason this is so much more cheery. I guess it must be because, you know, the shining sun in the background is nice. Oh god. It gave me some other move to work with this. Go, 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 go! Haha, I made it! Ah, fuck. More gunships. Oh! There's so many! There's so many! That's not cool, man!
Fucking A. Just took another one to the fucking deck. God. I can only imagine what it's like to be Ruby right now, the girl on my back. Just like, oh god, look out! Wait, here's a question. Why the fuck are there gunships after us anyway? Ruby, what the hell did you do in the one level I didn't have you fear for? Oh, you know, I just did this, this, and this. Oh my god, face plant into another missile. I love how the game's like, hey, try fighting one of these. Okay, cool. And here's three more. Oh, sweet. Oh, this is just all the atheists attacking or something? Atheism, ho! I'm so fucking dead. I had full health when I killed the gunships, and then all the missiles just wiped me. Yeah, there just happens to be an invasion behind me. It'd just be Space Invaders too, it'd be nothing really fancy. Just freaking 8-bit Space Invaders coming down to fuck us up. Independence? Yeah, I've seen Independence Day. Of course I've seen Independence Day. Welcome to Earth! Okay, if when I land, if there's a black guy who punches me in the face saying welcome to Earth, I'm done. I will just GG, 10 out of 10, best game ever. Will Smith. Oh god. Yeah, that's not good. Half my health already gone. What is it? Oh, that YS thing?